Welcome back to Minecraft with NBC Treasure 3. This is episode 14, where we are going to be finishing off what we were meant to be doing last episode. Last episode, we ran out of time gathering resources for what we were meant to be doing in that episode, which was making the which was the water canals. So yeah, because I had crafting tables where they're not supposed to be there because of this station I was building. Yeah, I'm sorry about the episode. It was just, you know. Sorry, that was just a fly. So yeah, I'm going to today we're gonna be putting the water canals in place. I already dug one of them out last episode. So yeah, we got our water buckets. So this is the main water canal for the spider slash XP farm. Obviously we're going to need a lot of water. And the reason I say that is spiders, they like to climb up on the ceiling, and use water would make farm a lot more efficient. So, yeah, need that. We've got the water canal in place. We're gonna need, what is it? Place for the spiders. So they need a place for the spiders to die. So yeah. The killing chamber needs to be in place where we can easily get AFK. No. We need that. Position for a place to AFK isn't that cheap. You know what I mean? We could make a wall up. Now, keeping the spiders off the walls is something I need to talk about. Because, well, keeping the spiders off the walls is a, well, something we need to think about. I mean, we could have a wall. We could make the walls a cactus. Of course, that would mean that the walls were every other block. And it would also mean that we'd have to have a load of hoppers to collect the stuff. Collect the drops. Or we could just leave that to get destroyed. Well, another option is an area around the walls with magma blocks. Or the floor of magma blocks and the ceiling. Or maybe where the wall is now, just replace the sides and put lava behind it. I mean, spiders can climb, and now the ceiling, well, spiders can climb walls, but they can't fly, so keeping them off the walls, keeping them off the ceiling. But that would mean I'd have to move access to the killing area back a bit if it was lava. But lava is probably the best way. I think we need the killing chamber at level 12. Then that would mean that we have 8, 7, 5 diamond. I'm very interested in my material. I mean a pickaxe. That's it, I got this. Thank you. Whoa. Root of the stuff. Of course. Is it the slime farm? What a sacrifice. There we go. Sacrifice me. But of course that's the spawning area. Shared killing area. Sounds fun. Shared killing area for both farms. Work. That actually could work. It could actually work. Work a shared killing area. Did I not think of that before? Let's get up onto this cobblestone thing. That really helped me. Spider farm. Here I am. Mm-hmm. It just completely worked. Ah, we need to go. Actually, no, that's not going to be a problem. Sorry about that, I was driving close to me. Now is in. We do have that space down there to build a turn. You have space. Which means you can't bring the slime down to me. We need to break off the connection to the slime farm. We need to break up. This place to use your cabin. Is a good place for food. So, square coin line is going to be. That bit. Yeah, we get that block. Put it in that way. Put the block in. The time cost of the that's our side. That, okay. Absolutely fine. That's our side. All we have to do is keep the spy, but keep on the spider slash XP side. Okay. So, all we need to that rude interruption. Second one in this episode. Well, I guess one in this episode. Yeah. Oh, no. Just a lot of noise. The option is stupid stuff. Well, better ends here. Next episode we will be working down here with the killing chamber and dealing with how we're going to fix it with this slime farm. Oh, we're gonna keep it out the way of the slime farm. Keep the slime farm out the way of it, and how we're gonna keep the slime farm. I'm out the way of it, but, until then, thank you for watching episode 14 of Minecraft with NBC Trader 3, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and thank you for watching.